Hi, my name is Luke and welcome to Weekend Wild. Today we're going to turn radiant energy into thermal energy. Radiant energy, it comes from the light. But thermal energy comes from, it's when something's burning. Okay, we're going to see which one burns faster. The black toy or the leaf. Let's see. It looks like there's a hole. There's a smoke. I see smoke. It looks like it burns faster.
Yeah, it's smoking.
Okay. Where did it that time to see if this one burns?
It's burning weak. Maybe because it's so dry.
Yeah.
And it easily burns. Okay. But you know, this plastic is so hard. But how did it still burn? Look, there's a hole. Why?
Oh, because,
what's with this plastic?
Because black absorbs more light than white.
What does it mean when it absorbs light?
It means it absorbs more of the colors of the rainbow.
Why does... I thought white is... light is white.
No.
Does light have many colors?
Yeah. If we use a CD and put it in the dark room, use the sun's ray, you have your own rainbow in your room. I'll tell you that in the next video. And guys... because black absorbs more light, but the leaf takes a longer time, because it's brown. It does not.
Oh yeah, what happens to brown? What happens to the other colors? Why do we see it as brown?
Oh yeah, because the light hits it and all the colors get absorbed.
Okay.
But except brown.
Really? So what happens to brown?
It comes out. It goes out, yeah, it goes out, reflected. That's why the brown